I am inside the WCAG course right now, and I just added a new file called WCAG in chunks. So you can download the PDF directly from the lesson, and the lesson is under the files module. But what WCAG in chunks is it's another way to process these different success criteria that comprise WCAG 2.1AA. So there are 50 success criteria in WCAG 2.1AA. And what I've done is I've chunked them into 11 different groupings. And so those groupings are now showing as the table of contents. So there's user experience, and I have 11 success criteria grouped under user experience. Media, there are 8 success criteria. Clarity, 7 success criteria, and so on. And so the point here is that your digital team has yet another way of thinking about WCAG success criteria. And so with user experience, there are a lot of success criteria. I have 11. But then when we scroll down, we get into these different groupings of less and less success criteria. So it's easier to look for accessibility issues related to these success criteria. And then it's also easier to remember what the different groupings are, what the different success criteria are, so that if you're looking to improve the navigation of your website in terms of accessibility, you can go to this grouping and you'll instantly know what success criteria are related to navigation, what success criteria are related to order, what success criteria are related to keyboard navigability. And so this just provides yet another way to absorb the web content accessibility guidelines. And if you already have the WCAG course, then you have access to WCAG in chunks. It's just another cheat sheet that your team has. And so when they're looking to make sure that your website is WCAG 2.1AA conformant, you can go in and you can look at these different groupings and you can check the accessibility for these different groupings and instantly know what success criteria are related to, for example, color or keyboard navigability. So this document is inside the WCAG course along with multiple other files. There are accessibility workflows. There's an Excel spreadsheet checklist. It's a comprehensive checklist, and it divides WCAG into 2.0, 2.1, and 2.2 conformance level AA, and then there's a master checklist. There's also an accessibility policy in the course. So I've just added this, and this is just another way that you can organize and work through the web content accessibility guidelines. So WCAG in chunks will be inside the WCAG course, and I will link to the WCAG course in the description.